This is a poem by William Blake, which we've adopted for the 21st century. It's from the long poem, Auguries of Innocence, and it's in the Pickering manuscript of about 1807. To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower, hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. A robin redbreast in a cage puts all of heaven in a rage. A dove house filled with doves and pigeons shudders hell through all its regions. Homeless, 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 homeless. A dog starved at his master's gate predicts the ruin of the state. A horse misused upon the road calls to heaven for human blood. Each outcry of the hunted hare, a fiber from the brain does tear. A skylark wounded in the wing, a cherubim does cease to sing. Homeless, 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 homeless. The man asleep on the subway grate dreams the doom of the warrior state. She who weeps in a cardboard cart calls an end to the Wall Street heart. Homeless, 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 homeless. The bait that weeps the rod beneath rice revenge in realms of death. The baker's rags fluttering in air does to rags the heavens tear. The soldier armed with sword and gun, palsy strikes the summer sun. One might run from the laborer's hands, shall buy and sell the miser's lands. Homeless, 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 homeless. Every night and every morn, some to misery are born. Every morn and every night, some are born to sweet delight. God appears and God is light to those poor souls who dwell in night. But does a human form display to those who dwell in realms of day? To those who dwell in realms of day.